And now the President of the United States makes a fat joke.
In 2013, you pardoned a turkey.
Was that depressing to you, seeing a turkey you couldn't eat?
Pat, nice! President Obama letting his hair down a bit to do Zach Galifianakis' internet show, Between Two Ferns.
What is it like to be the last black president?
Seriously? What's it like for this to be the last time you ever talk to a president?
It must kind of stink, though, that you can't run, you know, three times.
It'd be sort of like doing a third hangover. Didn't really work out very well, did it?
He's totally gone Hollywood.
Are you kidding me?
Ladies and gentlemen, that ends Act 1 of this piece, where we simply enjoy some good, wholesome comedy. And it brings us to Act 2, outrage and not comedy.
What's the difference between this and any other president doing Saturday Night Live?
This is like over and over.
Why? Because he did Letterman and Leno and Oprah and Fallon and Ellen and something called The View? Big deal!
So Ronald Reagan, I looked him up. I found him with Frank Sinatra, him with Michael Jackson.
He was an actual actor, so those were his real friends.
And that's the end of Act 2. Thanks, Zach, and Mr. President, and the Ferns. Gotta thank the Ferns.